All right, long day. Hit my bag right in there and into the arena.
Better late than never. Made it this one by halftime. And we're early in the third quarter. I'll explain more later. Nuggets. Magic. Wow, Jamal Murray just missed it at the buzzer. Magic beat the Nuggets by 2 points. The shot. Dang, you put out overtime, darn it. I don't even know how he got that off. All right, outside the arena. My bag is still there. It's still there. Anything for Ball Lane. All right, leaving Ball Arena after watching half of a basketball game. The reason I was late, fortunately, on my drive from Idaho to Salt Lake to catch my flight, I was in a car wreck, and so I'm all right. Everyone's all right, but I couldn't continue to drive the vehicle because it's probably toast. So I had to run basically about a mile to get to a gas station. And I talked to State Trooper for a little bit, and then after I finished all that up, I had to pay for a Lyft to take me out to the airport. I had to buy a new flight, another flight, quite pricey, like $288, I think, instead of the $30 or $40 something I paid initially. Salt Lake to Denver, and took the Lyft to get over to the arena, all for half of a basketball game. But glad I'm all right. But yeah, it was a rough day with that. Short walk back to Union Station, crossing the bridge. Christmas and New Year's have passed, but still some good lights along here, and I can see Union Station from here. Back at Union Station, about to take the train back to the airport. New dawn, new day. Woke up at 5:55 a.m. Slept right here at the Denver airport, about to fly out.